Oh, fuck, not this one. Oh my god. Okay, my fellow treasure maker, I only have one rule, okay? One simple rule. No reaction on Sunday. Sunday is my free day, okay? But what we got here? How can I ignore this one? I cannot ignore this one, okay? Treasure Special Dance Challenge Hits Compilation 2 Silk Version. I cannot postpone it. I cannot wait for it. I really want to watch it. So fuck the rule. Let's watch it. Let's go. Let's begin. What kind of dance challenge though? I'm curious. Oh, Blackpink song. Oh, I really love the instrument of this song. Oh, look at the mashi. Okay. What is this? Alright, Jihyun. Oh, here we go. Alright. Hey. Ooh, check the way they move. Ah, nice. Oh my god, this is TikTok hit song, right? Just like the day that I met you. The day I thought forever, said that you love me. Last one never outside. Like when you walked out my life, why you walk out my life? What the hell is this? Oh my god, this crap. Facial expression. It's too damn funny. Oh, that's it? Yeah, it's TikTok song. Okay. Check Jin Q, the way he move his body. So cute. Oh, nice transition. Ah, yeah, this one. Alright, you know. With Roxanne. Ah, okay. They censor the curse word because there's a lot of curse word on this song. Dang, check the way they move their body, especially Mashi. So flawless, you know. Hey, alright. Oh damn. What the hell? Oh. They obviously having fun in here. I love it. What a kickback set. What a kickback set. What a kickback set. What a kickback set. Oh wow, I love this stuff. Okay, Hyunsook, chill, dude. Oh, nice. They look so cute, okay. But the way they dance is like so damn smooth, right? They're amazing. Nice. Oh fuck, not this one. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I need to breathe. Wait a sec. If you can't be right. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed. Even when I knew I never could. This video makes me feel so happy. Oh my god. Let's watch it one more time. I like this part. You know, let's watch it one more time. Yeah. It's like this TikTok video about using this song is like so viral, and the way they dance on TikTok is well. When I watched those video for the first time, it was funny, but then it makes me feel bored somehow. But watching Treasure doing this kind of dance is like so entertaining and so cute. Oh my god, Haruto! This one is Haruto, right? It's doing different move. I know this one. Yeah. Yo, she looks so cute. Oh my god, Junkyu. Okay, Jihyun. Oh, nice. All right, Kuto. Ooh, that was nice. Wow, nice transition, seriously. Damn, that's nice. Alright, Jamua. Yeah, let's move that body. Let's watch it one more time. I love the transition. Ooh. Seriously. Is that transition or they just changed? Yeah, that was a transition. Because Asahi just disappeared like that. Check Asahi. Oh my god. No, I need more. That was super entertaining. Oh my god. I mean, the way they dance is always so damn good, right? So smooth, so flawless. But this whole thing, this whole concept is so entertaining. So, yeah, it's totally worth it to break my rule for this video, for Treasure. Okay, because they are so important. Which one is your favorite dance from this video? Mine is definitely when they dance to Stay. Okay, it looks so funny and cute. It's so different when I watch that kind of video on TikTok. It feels so boring because they always do the same thing, like the same dance, camera going around them, you know, that kind of thing. It was boring when you watch that on TikTok, but when Treasure do the same thing, it's so entertaining, and I really want to watch this video again. So yeah, I'm gonna end this video here. Okay, thanks for watching, my fellow Treasure Maker. Peace, bye.